When magic goes wrong.
Look, he has your nose. Go.
You know what? You forced my hand, and I didn't want to do it. That's not a fucking baby.
What do you mean it's not a baby? Look at the ultrasound.
Is that a card?
Did you just swap my baby out for a playing card? Where is my baby?
All right, well, it is magic. It's not fucking science, so you know, no one really knows. It could be in the sofa. It could be in my trousers. It could... Oh, God. It appears I have to take a rather large and totally unrelated shit right now.